Here's my diff spreader for Triumph Spitfire GT6. Got it all painted, made. And this is a 12-sided nut. It's got stamps on it. And each of these flats, as you turn them, spread it 0.0025. So two flats would give you 0.005 across here. This is the main part that it's pulling across. That's what it looks like underneath. Thank you for looking.